In this video, I'll show you how to find a font from a PDF file using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value from this, kindly consider subscribing. The reason why you may need to know the font that has been used in a PDF is so that you can closely replicate the written content if you are making any edits using a program like Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. So this is very important to keep uniformity of a document. So let's begin, and I already have the PDF file that I want to check the fonts that have been used. So all I need to do is right click, open with Adobe Acrobat DC, and it's going to open up inside here. And by default, you'll notice that this particular text is a different font from what has been used here. And if we scroll down slightly, you'll notice that this font is also different, and potentially a bunch of other fonts inside here. So to find out the fonts that have been used in this PDF, all I need to do is just go to File, click on Properties, and then from this Document Properties section, click on Fonts. And from here, you'll see the fonts available. We've got Arial Bold MT, this is embedded, Arial MT, MS Gothic, Oswald Bold, Roboto, just those five fonts. So potentially this document has five fonts. So if you do not know how to find fonts used in a PDF, kindly try out Adobe Acrobat DC and you'll find out the fonts used in a particular document. And this will help you keep your documents organized when you're making any edits to a PDF file. Thank you so much for watching this video, and until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.